So we're here at the 17th annual WIC, Women in Insurance Crusade Annual Gala. Tonight we actually have Canadian icon Chantal Kreviazuk, which is amazing. Our theme is called Starstruck. So the whole evening is about the red carpet experience. We have 750 guests joining us here this evening.
We are at the WIC Gala. It's April 11th, 2013. We're downtown Toronto at the Toronto Westin Harbour Castle, and we are going to have a great night. We're starting off with two lovely volunteers for the WIC Gala tonight. We're going to find out why WIC is so important to them on a personal level. Tell me, why is WIC special to you?
It is special to me because I was battling cancer myself. And it's gone now.
About myself, I have definitely a lot of family members that have battled cancer, and I've actually personally had my own scare too.
Because it's supporting women.
Supporting women.
I am a survivor.
You
so
are a survivor.
I am here because of that, and I'm in insurance. I've been in insurance for 10 years now.
Oh, I'm just here to support this lovely lady, and she had a courageous battle, and we're here to celebrate that she's a survivor.
The people are the best part, and I know that sounds like a cliche, but this is one event where we come and there's just a huge number of great people, and we usually know a bunch of them, and so it ends up being a great time on top of the fact that it's a great charity.
Personal reason for being here?
We just love supporting it.
I was involved in WIC right from its outset, actually, from its beginning, and it means a lot to me to how well it's done over the years and how far it's progressed. And this is just one of the many opportunities we get to celebrate it, really, so it's good.
Yeah, and tonight it's going to be an absolute celebration, isn't it?
Looking forward to it.
Looking forward to Chantal Kreviazuk.
Oh, no kidding.
It's going to be good.
It's going to be great. Have you been to WIC before?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No. This is my first time.
Okay.
Virgin WIC.
Is there something special about WIC, the cause, for you?
My stepdad actually passed away to cancer, so absolutely. So it hits home.
Yeah, rallying together.
Absolutely.
Being in community.
It's just nice to give back with the industry.
Absolutely. Yeah. Well, we're going to have a great night tonight. Are you looking forward to hearing Chantal Kreviazuk perform?
I am, because she's very cool.
She's very cool,
she's
and
very
I bet
cool.
Your daughter, Jenny, is going to be so jealous that you're here.
No, but my wife certainly is.
Oh, you're right.